Can you change your mind?
Very difficult to satisfy a woman. You understand? Easy to satisfy Krishna Baba. Difficult to satisfy a woman, Baba. She'll make you cry. It's practical, practical, Baba. I am a married man. I am speaking from my own experience, Baba. Yes. It's practical, practical, Baba. It's practical. Yes, it's practical. Not theoretical, but practical. Yes, I have faced all these troubles in my life. So I made the love. Krishna was so merciful. Nityananda Prabhu is so merciful. Gave me a very good kick, finished, in one kick, finished. This side and that side. Nitairo Karuna Hove. Nitairo Karuna Hove, brother Radha Krishna Bhave. Nityananda Prabhu will show his mercy. Very heavy kick, then this strong bondage will be cut off. Otherwise, not easy to cut off this bondage. Durjara Grahasunkhala, 10th canto of Bhagavata. Durjara Grahasunkhala, this Grahasunkhala, this family shackle is very strong shackle. Very strong shackle. Cannot be cut off, Baba. You follow me? Yes. Unless you get a heavy kick from Nitai, it cannot be broken, Baba. Then cry before Nitai, beg for his mercy, so he'll give a very heavy kick, then it's cut off, finished, this side and that side, no more. Understand? Oh, that's such terrible life, hellish life, yes. She'll create hellish situation. Your family life is hellish life. Yes, no Krishna consciousness. You follow? So therefore marriage is prescribed. To curb this tendency, of enjoying sex, marriage is there. So many responsibility comes. Understand? Then it is said here, 11th canto, Srimad Bhagavatam says, Jad ghrana vakhyo vihito suraya, तथा पशुरा लभन महिंसा एवं व्यवाय प्रजया नरसी इमं विशुद्धं न वीरुषो धर्मं 11:5:30 शास्त्र शास्त्र की इंजन सर्स जब ग्रहण वक्षो भी तो सुराया तथा पशुरा लभन महिंसा एवं व्यवाय प्रजया नरसी इमं विशुद्धं न वीरुषो धर्मं शास्त्र से Vedic literature says, gives this direction to curb the tendency. Do you understand? The tendency of enjoying sex is there, tendency of eating flesh is there, tendency of drinking liquor is there. How to curb? What is that? Your tendency for liquor. Do you understand? So many liquor shops are there. So many drunkards are going, spending $1,000, isn't it? To curb this tendency, Shastra says, in certain type of worship, like Kali worship, worship of Kali, you understand? There is one worship Kali, some liquor will be offered. Understand? Then, what to do? That is offered to Kali. Then you should only smell that liquor. Smell, not drink. Grana bhakshya. Rubala, only smell. Not drink. Shastra says, you should not drink. No, grana bhakshya. Jad grana bhakshya bihito suraya. Only drink. Thereby, this tendency will come. Then, jagya pasubada. Tathā pasurā labhano mahinsā. You have this tendency to eat the flesh of the animal. So unnecessarily you cannot kill it and eat the animal, eat the flesh. No. You have no right to give give him the life, what right you have to kill him, take his life? Therefore, yajna, pashupata yajna is there. Animal sacrifice is there. So invite Vedic Brahmanas, arrange yajna, so much money required, thousands of dollars, millions of dollars required, pure ghee, you understand, pure gold, gold utensils, you follow. And Brahmanas will come, pure Brahmanas, they order Vedic hymen, come correctly, then the animal will get new life. If they cannot order correctly, then it cannot be. So Brahmanas require so many things you have to arrange. Perform a sacrifice, animal sacrifice. So much money, question of so much money comes, millions of dollars. And in Kali Yuga all these pure things are not available. No Brahman is there, so it's all forbidden. So how can you kill an animal and eat his flesh? So Veda says, and then perform this sacrifice, then that body is killed, and that animal got a new body. Now this body, this flesh you eat. Huh? If you can do it, if you cannot do it, then you cannot eat flesh. Eat. Then it is karma. Huh? Then says, Devaya Prajaya Narati Imam Visudhavam Yidusodavam. Then Devaya Prajaya. And you have this tendency for sexual enjoyment, so much lust you have, then you have to marry. According to Vedic law, then what I said, you have to take up all this responsibility. Baba, you have to cry. You cannot sleep at night. All your Krishna consciousness is gone now, Baba. Only think, this child is suffering, he has headache, he has fever, he has diarrhea. My wife has anemia. I have to cook, I have to go to doctor, I have to do this. Then I go to job and earn money. Oh, Baba, all these thoughts. Where is thought of Krishna Baba? Where do you think of Krishna Baba? crying, all night crying. All night crying. Yes, no sleep. I have no sleep at night. How can I go to the office? How can I walk? My boss will be angry. Hey, what are you doing? Get up. Then he cut off my salary. Finished. All these thoughts are coming, haunting. Where is the thought of Krishna Baba? Is thought of Krishna there?